So whenever my modem resets everything. So what I was gonna say is I need to get vulnerability and put that in. I need Assassin's Mark. Because all them they'll be vulnerable to critical strike. Killing the cursed targets will grant life and mana. So yeah, we need Assassin's Mark. But do we need Contagion? No, we don't. So let's take it. Let's put vulnerability in. Okay, so we need to put vulnerability. There we go. Thankfully, my portal's still here. Kind of forgot about that. Now we'll hit him with vulnerability, which if you didn't see, vulnerability curses the target in the area, making them take increased physical damage. So they'll take more damage. So we hit him with both of them and they'll die quickly. Hopefully. Or they're gonna let you curse with one at a time. Maybe they're gonna let you curse with one thing at a time. Safe here. Let's see. Can they take two curses at once? I don't see why not. Okay, by default, creatures can only have one curse active at a time. While the curse is active, activating a different one will override it. Ah, so that's why my two weren't working. Like Contagion and the other one. Okay, so I only need one active at a time. And I'll use Vulnerability over Assassin's Mark. So let's, something that we'll use, like Blink Arrow. I think at least. Shrapnel Shot. Or Caustic Arrow is 1000. Yeah, we could do Caustic Arrow and just put some poison on them. No, they only take one curse. Oh, where is this High Templar at? Thank you. too close.
Low on mana.
Things are getting way too hard now. I just need better gear. Let's see, did the resist change any? Although I do need more resist now. I'm gonna go this way. This is behaving back. Please die. That's heading back there, but that would be heading up. So maybe it's this way.
Low on mana.
Let's see, am I gonna be safe here? So I can't move the map. Or can I? No. Looks like there may be, it's a big round area. And at the corners, kinda. The top, down, left, right. Is bosses. This was just a regular yellow. Up top was a regular yellow. So maybe, like at the bottom or the right. See how right here would be considered the left side. Maybe he's in one of these areas. If so, I'm heading down. Okay, it's not gonna be here. Hey, there's some. Things like to get in there. Sanctum of Innocence. Feels like a boss arena to me. So whenever I die, let's see if we lose XP. Got 3.5 bars.
The world must be cleansed of impurity.
Okay, you hurt. You really hurt. This thing just came alive. Form. Kill those minions. Wait, what? I don't have any life potions. Crap. One life potion. This could be fun. No life potions. No. Woohoo! Back with all my stuff.
Your god.
Just die.
I am order. I am the new and the eternal. I am innocence! I am the
surprise! Oh, you got a second form.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
I am the storm!
You have fire, now you have fire and lightning. Oh, what?
I am the end.
Okay, so keep them near the middle.
I am the torch. I am your god. Rise. I am the end.
Well, we're not losing XP.
I am the torch.
Ooh, what you did.
I am the storm.
Oh, I just noticed we can hide behind those statues. Let's see if we can hide behind the statues.
I am the end.
Amana.
I am the torch. Rise. I am the storm. I am the end.
DOT on him though. Otherwise he's just gonna keep getting his shield back. Okay, third form? Not just one minute. Looking forward to this on PC.
I am the torch. Rise.
Get that shield off of you.
I am the storm.
Get back there as soon as I can so I don't regenerate that shield.
I am the end. I am the strife. I am no more.
Oh god. Oh, what the. Doesn't look like there's any audio for these. Okay. Travel back to the Templar. Travel back through the Templar courts. Find the Ossuary. Search for the sign of purity. Talk to Lana for your reward. Okay. Travel back through the Templar courts. That was okay. Let's go to tail. Okay, talk to Lana for your reward.
You deserve recognition for what you have done.
Okay, we get a chess piece. Well, let's go with Dex.
Once Kitava has gobbled up.
You gonna get an item for sale? Okay, you just got that.
For freedom.
So what do we get here? Regenerate life for a second, max energy shield, fire and cold. Hmm. Lose 5% damage. Gain cold and life regen. Let's see, what would that give me? Let's see, what would this drop that? Oh, we're only talking 7 damage. Okay. Keep it over here just in case. Hollowed flask. Nearly 3,000. Let's see what's ours. Yeah, let's put it in number 2. And then this. Let's see, evasion, lightning. No. What was our mana? 660 and 706. Okay, all that's up. Okay, optional travel to the reliquary. Find that. Travel to the chamber of innocence. So we gotta go back to the chamber of innocence just to go back through all that. Why can't I just go to where it said? Didn't it say just? Oh. Okay, we're kind of locked out. You see, between these two right here, there's a block. We can't go there anymore. Just like the waypoint that we got earlier, we can't go to it. It got blocked out. Okay, so we gotta go see Chamber of Innocence, Chamber of Innocence, okay. Are you telling me I could have just came right here? That had to be like a secondary.
What in damnation have you done?
You've destroyed him, and yet I hear the voice of him.
Okay, give me 1 second here. Okay. The Torched Quartz. Oh, okay, everything got destroyed. That's why we weren't able to come back through here. Huh. So we gotta go back through here and find the Osiri or the, you know, whatever. So fun, we gotta rock through this whole thing again. Second. Don't kill me. So we only have 2 points.
Mana.
I'm low on mana, I'm low on everything.
Come to me, exile. Let us speak of death and desire.
Okay, here's an essence. We could try that thing on it. Let's just use it. Well, we don't know what's gonna happen to it. Any health potions. Okay, let's see. Resurrect and town. And then use my portal. How are you supposed to tackle one of the people and the stuff on you? Okay, so we changed it. What did we change it to? Upgrade the normal to a rare. Well, it did nothing. I don't know. Let's check this stuff real quick. Let's see, I need to check something real quick with this. Yeah, the cap is 75. Okay. We're heading this way. Let me just check some stuff here. I mean, all my stuff is pretty high. Just wondering. Stun avoidance, that. Estimated chance to evade is 52%. Okay, continuing on. A Vol Orb. Corrupts an item, modifying it unpredictably. That I'm a little preoccupied as I was talking to a friend. We're getting prepared for 3.0. Please let this be the area. The ruined square. Okay, finally entrance. Okay, we're talking about maybe me doing a witch support or something. That's where we came through. Wait, is there no other place to go? Huh. Or was this not a dead end? It's not a dead end. Okay, so let's go here. Let me back up a little bit. That's where we came through. That's a dead end. The right's a dead end. It has to be this way. Waypoint. That's what we need. I think I'm going crazy. I need a waypoint. Waypoint. To the waypoint. There's the Ossuary. So I think I'm going to just stop here, figure out some stuff, then come back to this. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.